Testing. I got it.
Yeah.
A girl told me that a man makes a bed, how can possibly get down with a tool in his hand? Now I'm a lady, let me see if I break it down. And when it's open, you can make it burn. Cause I'm a pro, make it in your back, low, then the kind of great bag, and like a pencil.
Africa.
I need you to figure out how to get this one to work.
Say it, hey, oh, gotta let go. I wanna celebrate and live my life. Say it, hey, oh. Testing. Good morning, Dragon fans. We are so happy to see you out this morning as we are getting ready to celebrate homecoming and our mighty dragon. We've got a few more getting seated and then we will get started. All right, here comes our mighty dragon. Alrighty, at this time, we would like everybody to stand and face the flag as we get ready for our national anthem. Remain standing for the alma mater. At this time, we ask that everybody be seated as we get ready for the homecoming parade. Homecoming!
lots like this.
Please welcome our homecoming court. First off, we have Christian Relia, escorted by number one, Sawyer Turner. Michaela Count, escorted by number three, Jeremiah Brown. Caitlin Yancey, escorted by number seven, Eli Ashcraft. Krissa Ahrens, escorted by number 10, Carl Hudson. Bruton, escorted by number 14, Gabriel Vega. Dottie Shepherd, escorted by number 26, Alexis Mercado. Cadence Harris, escorted by number 33, Jay Sims. Kyra Bannister, escorted by number 35, Dylan Burks. Chloe Bell Grantfield, escorted by number 50, Grant Kemp. Courtney Ricciuso, escorted by number 51, Jaden Van Houten. Jalen Maness, escorted by number 57, Will Moss. Brooklyn Cox, escorted by number 70, Keegan Atkins. Haley Zorn, escorted by number 76, Nate Cox. Kelsey Holzhauer, escorted by number 80, Trent Place. Yeah. mascots, Jolie Lacott, escorted by Ben Place. We have our club. Make sure to show your spirit for your favorite float. First up, the senior class. Next up, we have the junior class. Here comes the sophomore class! Here comes Jack! Next up! FBLA! Here comes Yearbook! Here comes the art club. And last but not least, FCTLA! Okay, our floats are going to come back. Let's hear the dragon spirit.
where you want to go. And you can face with the choice and you have a choice.
It's really bright.
I'll make you walk a little bit.
time, we're going to have our senior boy speakers come up and speak. I need Eli, Jeremiah, Alexis, Jay, and Keegan to make your way up here to the press box. Okay, first up, I want to announce the Club Float winners. For third place, we have FCCLA. Second place, the senior class. First place, sophomores. Thank you so much to each club that participated. I think they all look fabulous. All right, and here are our senior captains.
We got this homecoming stuff out of the way. Now it's time to focus on the game. We're going to play some good D-Rid Dragon football tonight. Go Dragons!
Alright, I just wanted to say, I'm just glad to see everybody out here tonight, and well today, and I'm glad that everybody here to support. Thank all of y'all, go Dragons!
I love some of the people in the stands, I expect y'all to see y'all here tonight. Praise the Eagles!
Hey, how y'all doing?
I want y'all to come out and support us.
I play the Eagles. Go Dragons.
I'm a big deal.
I think it's time to grill the Eagles tonight. I want everybody to come out and support. Go Dragons.
I'm a big deal.
Smash Mouth, Blue and Gold, Dragon Pride, yeah!
Now it is time for the Dragon Call. I need everybody to stand up. So how this works is everybody, we have Jalen there front and center. Everybody to Jalen's right is going to yell blue after the cheerleader, and everybody on Jalen's left is going to yell gold. It's a competition to see who can be the loudest. All right, let's get ready to do that dragon call, girls. Last time. All right, that was some tough competition. We're definitely going to go with the blue. Good job. That concludes our homecoming pep rally. We want to thank everybody for coming out again this morning, showing our senior football players some love, as well as